You are a heartless woman, abducting your son's child, putting him through hell, believing that he was dead. Don't bother lying, Catherine. We have proof. Narcisse had your men followed. They were caught. We have a confession. Why would you do this? Defy your son, your king, when you knew that Condé's fate was decided.
Francis's plan was faulty.
Diplomacy takes weeks, months. What if Condé and Antoine stalled, never signing away their claim to the throne while another coup is mounted?
You feel no remorse, do you?
The moment Condé became your lover, he needed to die. Even he understood that.
He understood it when you plotted against him. Knowing he was a target is what drove him to Elizabeth.
It was a choice, and he should have been executed for it.
You do realize that we could all be dead. My children, slaughtered. And all because you couldn't stand being lonely in your role as queen, as wife. That's the job, Mary. Get used to it.
I have made mistakes, but it doesn't change the wrongs you have done. The grief you have caused your son. Your son, Catherine.
I did it for my son, and for you, and for France. Sweep away the usurper. Show Elizabeth that her agents will be found and murdered. I did this for the good of your realm, here and in Scotland. I have stood by you, Mary. I have kept your secrets. I have helped you navigate through the terrors of your position. When you were ready to...
Stop, I warn you.
Francis does not need to know about this. It will destroy him.
More secrets? Is that what we really need? I don't understand how you can justify it. In your heart, in your soul, these terrible shortcuts.
Ruling requires that your hands be drenched in blood. You, who have led so many to their destruction, know it. And Francis, who killed his own father, knows it. You are no better than me, either one of you. And I am sick to death of you pretending otherwise.
The difference between us is this for us. Bloodshed is a gruesome last resort, but for you, it is as easy as drawing your next breath. I have sent someone to inform Francis that his child lives. And he will know of your treachery. And God save you from his wrath.